All right, so here's the deal. This old lady and many more want to know, what's up with the vax, dude? Hold on now, fast forward a little bit. Come on now. Here you go, Medicare. So Tucker's going to talk about it. This doctor in Pennsylvania wants you not to get the shot. He's saying, don't get the shot. Okay, so if you've had natural immunity, you don't gotta get the shot. St. Luke's, Pennsylvania, allows employees with natural immunity to defer from taking vaccine for a year. There you go, y'all. This is the beginning of the end. The baloney stops now. Here's how they start it. Everybody's looking at different data sets, Doc. I agree. On what is proper for our patient population and for our staff and their families. And that's what we've done. So I think when you have government agencies, it tends to work in a slower fashion. Apparently. Dr. Jerry, thanks so much for coming on. I appreciate it. St. Luke's Hospital, my pleasure. Appreciate it.